I just don't get it. Last year I was nobody. This year I'm selling records. Now everybody wants to come around like I owe them something. The fuck you want from me? $10 million? Get the fuck out of here.
You see, I'm just Marshall Mathers. I'm just a regular guy. I don't know why all the fuss about me. Nobody ever gave a fuck before. All they did was doubt me. Now everybody wanna run their mouth and try to take shots at me.
Yeah. You might see me jogging. You might see me walking. You might see me walking in dead rot while a dog with his head chopped off in the park with a spike collar hollering at him cause the son of a bitch won't quit barking. Or leaning out a window with a cocked shotgun, driving up the block in the car that they shot Pac in, looking for pigs, killers, dressing ridiculous, blue and red, like I don't see what the big deal is. Double barrel 12 K's bigger than Chris Wallace. Pissed off cause Biggie and Pac dismissed all this. Watching all these cheap imitations get rich off them and get dollars that should have been theirs like they switched wallets. And amidst all this crisp popping and wristwatches, I just sit back and just watch and just get nauseous. And walk around with an empty bottle of Remy Martin, starting shit like some 26-year-old skinny Carton.
God damn it!
And anti-Pac Street and Ricky Martin. Whose instincts to kill instinct, don't get me started. These fucking brats can't sing and Britney's garbage. What's this bitch retarded? Give me back my $16. All I see is sissies and magazines smiling. Whatever happened to wilding out and being violent? Whatever happened to catching the good old-fashioned passionate ass whooping and getting your shoes coat and your hat took it?
New kids on the block sucked a lot of dick. Boy-girl groups make me sick. And I can't wait till I catch all you faggots in public. I'ma love it. Vanilla Ice don't like me. He said some shit and vibe despite me. They went and dyed his hair just like me. A bunch of little kids wanna swear just like me. Run around screaming, I don't care, just bite me.
Nah.
I think I was put here to annoy the world and destroy your little four-year-old boy or girl. Plus I was put here to put fear in faggots who spray Fago root beer and call themselves clowns cause they look queer. Faggots who dope and silent gay claiming Detroit when y'all live 20 miles away. And I don't wrestle, I knock you fucking faggots the fuck out. Ask them about the club they was at when they snuck out after they ducked out the back when they saw us and bugged out. Ducked down and got paintballs shot at their truck. Plow. Look at y'all running your mouth again when you ain't seen a fucking mile road south of 10. And I don't need help from D12 to beat up two females and make up who may try to scratch me with lean nails. Slim anus, you damn right, slim anus. I don't get fucked in mine like you two little flaming faggots.
Just Marshall Mathers. I'm not a wrestler guy, I'll knock you out if you talk about me. Come and see me on the streets alone if you assholes doubt me. And if you wanna run your mouth, then come take your best shot at me.
Is it because you love me that y'all expect so much of me? You little groupie bitch, get off me, go fuck Puffy. Now because of this blonde mop that's on top of this fucked up head that I've got, I've gone pop. The underground just spun around and did a 360. Now these kids diss me and act like some big sissies. Oh, he just did some shit with Missy, so now he thinks he's too big to do some shit with MC Get Busy. My fucking bitch mom suing for 10 million. She must want a dollar for every pill I've been stealing. Shit, where the fuck you think I picked up the habit? All I had to do was go in the room and lift up a mattress. Which is it, bitch, Mrs. Briggs or Miss Mathers? It doesn't matter. Faggot. Talking about I fabricated my past. He's just aggravated, I won't ejaculate in his ass. So tell me, what the hell is a fella to do? For every million I make, another relative sues. Family fighting and fussing over who wants to invite me to supper. All of a sudden, I got 90-some cousins. A half-brother and sister who never seen me or even bothered to call me until they saw me on TV. Now everybody's so happy and proud, I'm finally allowed to step foot in my girlfriend's house. Hey, and then to top it off, I walk to the newsstand to buy this cheap-ass little magazine with a food stamp. Skip to the last page, flip right fast, and what do I see? A picture of my big white ass. Okay, let me give you motherfuckers some help. Here, double XL. Now your magazine shouldn't have so much trouble to sell. Oh, fuck it, I'll even buy a couple myself.
Just Marshall Mathers. I'm just a regular guy. I don't know why all the fuss about me. Nobody ever gave a fuck before. All they did was doubt me. Now everybody wanna run their mouth and try to take shots at me. Because I'm just Marshall Mathers. I'm just a regular guy. I don't know why all the fuss about me. Nobody ever gave a fuck before, all they did was doubt me. Now everybody wanna run their mouth and try to take shots at me.